Right, okay, we have one long strap. You need to feed through the first hoop at the top, bring the strap round the neck, and feed it through the other side. You need to cross it in the back and bring the straps round to the next hoop at the bottom of the bra. Okay, and then even them out so that the straps are the same length. Once done, you need to cross it in the back. Like so. And then you bring both straps around and tie. Done.